group of cold-hearted killers, but they waited until something went wrong to resort to violence. Anything else you remember?
There was a man and a woman. They didn't say much, but I remember they called me the backup.
So we're talking a small team. Professionals. That know to keep their lips tight when they're on the job. Not sure what...